Listen carefully. The creatures you battle now are nothing compared to their master. He has enslaved 100 dimensions and now seeks to enslave ours. Should he gain a foothold here, our entire universe will fall.